Welcome to Crawl News. I'm reporter Dan Zen. Crawl News is sponsored by SimJS.com, where you can make art with code. This is reporter Dan Zen. We are here at Oswald's Gallery, taking a look at the show that is inside. What is happening in here? Oh my word, there's art everywhere. How are you? Oh yes, what have we got? Oh my goodness.
Yeah, so this is a collective, it's called Oswald's Gallery. There are nine of us. So it's kind of like the group of nine, but someone else is calling it the murder of nine artists.
Right.
Which I kind of like. And so, yeah, we each have a solo show, and this particular solo show is the lovely Natasja and Steph.
Oh, I see. So this is your work, is it? Oh, and can you tell me a little bit about it?
It was a lot of fun to make.
Is it a recent show?
It is. It is all brand new.
It's all brand new. Wow.
It's all been done in, let's say, the last month. And this is Steph's sequence.
Oh, this is Steph's on this side. Okay. Wow, they complement one another, don't
they?
In the window. What about the sculptural piece here?
That's mine.
That's yours.
Yeah.
It's actually
a piece I did for Hamilton Biennale.
Uh-huh.
And I thought I'd give it a last hurrah.
It looks great. And then what was this piece in the window?
Steph and I did that together.
You did it together?
Yes, we did. We did it together.
Lovely. How did you do it together?
It's our baby.
So how? Like
on the floor with a big bottle of Pinot Grigio.
Oh, is that right? Nice! Excellent! We're here at the Art Crawl. This is Oswald's. A fantastic show. Perhaps we'll pop by later. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dan Zen.
Ciao!
Ciao!
Crawl News is sponsored by SimJS.com, where you can make art with code.